when you find something that's worth fighting for, you never give up.
Dangerous about rallying our people.
You're announcing you're pregnant. It's not like you invented the wheel. You did.
Home is the place. When you leave, you just miss it.
I am?
Yeah.
So you're gonna trust all of our fates to a pirate?
No. I'm gonna trust my son. In-law. Thank you.
It's dangerous to confuse vengeance with justice.
Evil isn't born, it's made. And so is good.
Have we met before?
I doubt I'd ever forget meeting you. Unless, of course, it was during that pesky year no one can recall. All the more reason to find this witch. Perhaps she can offer some insight into our lost memories.
People are gonna tell you who you are your whole life. You just gotta punch back and say, no, this is who I am. You want people to look at you differently? Make them. You wanna change things, you're gonna have to go out there and change them yourself, because there are no fairy godmothers in this world.
Zelina.
Did you miss me? Told you. Once you go green, you'll never go queen.
Regina, we talked about this.
Oh, couples therapy. I should imagine you two need that now.
It's time for you to go.
Or what?
Don't underestimate me, Miss Swan. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
M'lady? You're injured.
It's your majesty. And I'm fine.
A simple thank you would suffice.
We didn't ask for your help.
You really have changed.
Your suffering will rise my victory. I shall destroy your happiness if it is the last thing I do.
Because you deserve a happy ending, Emma. And happy endings always start with hope.
That's what true love is. Sacrifice. It's giving up everything for the person you love.
True love isn't easy, but it must be fought for. Because once you find it, it can never be replaced.
long as you live in the past, you'll never find your future.
I gave the book to him because I wanted Henry to have the most important thing anyone can have. Hope. Believing in even the possibility of a happy ending is a very powerful thing.
Regina, I have lived by a code my entire life. Steal from the rich and give to the poor. Be truthful, righteous, and good. I have tried to live by that code every day of my life.
Then why are you here?
Because today is not one of those days.
Anybody else want to give it a go?
I do. Didn't anyone tell you? Black is my color.
But it looks so much better on me.
We can be happy in the future, or we can be angry about the past.
I'm the villain. You heard Mr. Gold. Villains don't get happy endings.
You're not a villain. You're my mom.
There's always a crisis. Perhaps you should consider living your life during them, otherwise you might miss it.
We're under attack!
I'm trying to decide what colour would look best on your walls. I mean, my walls. Kelly? Hunter? Pistachio? Oh, my God. I just realised that all three of those work as baby names. It's all just coming together.
You defeated me in a way no one thought was possible. You made me your friend by never giving up on me.
thought it would.
Truthfully, the glass coffin gave me pause.
But you never have to worry, I will always find you.
I need a child, Gold, and I need your help.
Well, I'm flattered, but uninterested.
Not like that.
Love is hope. It fuels our dreams. And if you're in it, you need to enjoy it.
Not so fast, sis.
Okay, if you won't, I will. Henry brought me to Storybrooke to bring back the happy endings. My job's not done until I do that for everyone, including you.
Do you know why Emma became the savior in the first place?
You! Yes, you.
Every savior needs a villain. The evil queen, but the real queen.
You did manage to step on a lot of toes back in our world.
Well, none of them were green.
Then there's the missing year. Maybe you did something to her then.
Stick to the lasagna, lady.